I want cheese that kind of chicken elementary, right? Okay.
I swear, goddamn.
Gabriella, coming.
I know.
First of all, I am a poem. Who is I? We're talking about Maya. You see, right next to stanza one, and remember we call it a what? Stanza, not a paragraph or a poem, right? Stanza. So right next to stanza one, is where I'm pointing, we're going to write a quick summary about what the stanza is about. I'm going to guide you. Okay? You see where I'm pointing? Right next to stanza one?
Yep.
We're going to write a quick summary, but I'm going to tell you what to write. I'm going to guide you so you know what to write. Okay? All right, here we go. There was a girl named Maya. We're all writing here. There was a girl named Maya. Right? It's like if your parents tell you don't do this because these will be the consequences, right?
Mom, you really wanted to go to Paris.
Yep, to the right in the white space. Mom, you really wanted to go to Paris and get out of Poland. Manya really wanted to go to Paris and get out of Poland. Manya really wanted to go to Paris and get out of Poland. Manya really wanted to go to Paris and get out of Poland. Really wanted to go to Paris and get out of Poland. Paris had its own problems. But she did not care. So again, let me repeat it for you. Monica really wanted to go to Paris and get out of Poland. Monica really wanted to go to Paris and get out of Poland.
Alright,
can we go to the next page? Here we go. Oh, my son. For the subject of my doctorate, because you're going to study for her
down or for